four for 2 minutes. Eklund. Now to run. Back for William Eklund. He's got a lane to the net. Shoots. And goaltender Ingram's got it. Granlund blocking in front. Valimaki there too. Connor Ingram able to come up with it. Now Cooley.
Oh, my goodness me.
And Addison having words.
10-minute misconduct, I think, coming to both. Or maybe just to Calen.
Well, that's the game then for Addison. Unless we go beyond.
San Jose 33, that's a 10-minute misconduct.
Yeah.
That's his second straight game with a misconduct for Calen Addison.
So,
not sure what he did, are you?
No, he's arguing with the official on that one as well.
There is no minor penalty.
No, he just got the 10.
So Addison would not be eligible until into overtime with 8:09 left here in the third. Yesterday, he got 24 minutes in penalties on one play. Cross-checking, unsportsmanlike conduct, a misconduct, and a game misconduct, which is an additional 10-minute penalty. He has a clause in his contract for a bonus for penalty minutes near the end of the year.
I don't think so.
I don't either. But he's got 34 in two games.
That one to me was a tad surprising because they just kind of squared up with each other and there was some chirping going on, but the referee had had enough.